What is not in the bill, though, is to provide support services for our young people should they be struggling with addiction. This is incredibly important. So the legislation that I'm offering along with Senator Whitehouse simply provides recovery and support services for our young people who fall victim to the dangers of drugs. We have a responsibility to do this, in my view, again, not just to focus, as the underlying legislation does, on drug prevention, early intervention, but also to focus on providing this important recovery services to students in schools and communities so that they can overcome their addiction and they can achieve their God-given abilities and, again, be productive members of society, as the senator from West Virginia and Pennsylvania were talking about. I encourage my colleagues to support this amendment.